Alright guys, welcome back to my walkthrough of Need for Speed Hot Pursuit. This is going to be the next part of the World Championship. You saw the last part, I did events 4, 5, and 6. This one I'm going to do 7, 8, and 9, so yeah, let's get to it guys. Alright, so I have to place first. Here we go. All right, 2 laps. Damn it. I gotta remember this course by now, but I guess not. Damn it! go. I don't think so!
The winner!
Alright, so that took me a try.
You've unlocked the Need for Speed edition of the Dodge Viper GTS.
Alright, that's 38 of 49 cars, guys.
Way to go! You have just won the BMW M5 Autumn Hill Climb. You've set a new record for this track.
There we go. I think that was 7. Now let's go on to 8. Under. Ooh, this is a good choice. I'm gonna choose the Vauxhall VX. Under. Oops. There's a shortcut around here. Got me another shortcut here somewhere. I should be near the... That car in the beginning, oh god.
Congratulations, you have just won the General Motors time trial.
Oh god.
You've beaten the lap record for this track.
Oh Jesus, that was close. Tournament consists of 5 races, each at a different location. Choose between a British Jaguar and a German. And it ends with point to point at Bucky. He is at least third. Now, the reason why I'm choosing red instead of like the blue or whatever, I'm gonna choose the Jaguar. All right, so this, oh god, this is gonna take like a half hour to do. Seven. Get out of my way!
Set a new lap record!
Woo! go. Okay. Person who was in second place, I beat you by 3 seconds.
You're the tournament leader.
Right.
Then.
go. Shut up.
Place first.
There we go. First place.
You're the tournament leader.
All right. There we go. That's going to be the next race. If you're playing this, doesn't matter if you're good at this, either use the brake or the handbrake. and go, 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 go!
You place first!
There we go.
You're the tournament leader!
Go to the next race. I think this is race 3? Okay. Yep, that was 3. This is race 4. Let's go, guys. Okay, there we go.
The winner!
There we go. Whew.
You're the tournament leader!
Here we go, there we go. Let's go to the next race. Right? Okay. This is the fifth race. Okay, hopefully I know this map. Okay, so that was the second time I had to do that, because first time,
Well done! You have just won the UK versus Germany tournament. You've unlocked Rocky Canyons 2.
Alright, there we go.
You place first!
Alright, so that was 7, 8, and 9. I guess I'll cut out the unnecessary parts, like the ones where I had to start over. But stay tuned for events 10, 11, and 12. If you like how I did this part of Need for Speed Hot Pursuit 2, please leave a like, comment below on how I'm doing with the game, and of course, subscribe to my channel to stay tuned to all my Maze Game content. This has been Late Type Gaming. Peace out.